Welcome back. In this demo, we are going to learn about building a Docker image and push that Docker image to Docker Hub. In addition to that, we are also going to learn about what are Docker files. So let's understand what are these Docker files in Docker. Now, these Docker files are simple text files that contain set of instructions to build a Docker image. So in this demo, build a Docker image and push to Docker Hub, we'll have a folder called Docker files, and inside that you'll create a Docker file with name as capital D O C K E R F I L E. So this should be your Docker file name. And inside the Docker file, you will define your instructions. So this Docker file automates the process of creating Docker images by specifying steps which are called instructions. So whatever you see here, from, copy, these are called instructions in the Docker file. So why do you use these Docker files? So like in your Docker image, if you want to install the software, copy some files or set environmental variables or run some commands and also run your application. So for all those things, you need to define how you want to do it using Docker file only. So we can say Docker file is the heart for Docker. So now let's go ahead and then understand what we are going to do as part of this demo. So before that, we also need to understand something here. We are going to have dedicated 10 demos for learning Dockerfile in detail. So in this demo, we are going to learn a very basic one, which is build Docker image and push to Docker Hub. That's all. But from demo 4 onwards till 13, we are going to learn about what are labels in Dockerfile, what is an add instruction, what is an add fetch from URL instruction, what is an argument instruction, or run or expose or env command, workdir, entry point, health check, user. So there are multiple instructions available, and for all those things we have a dedicated demos so that we understand, or we will be able to confidently write the Docker files once we complete these 10 demos. So in this demo, what we are doing, so let's understand on a high level. So in this Docker file, we have something called, we said instruction as from Nginx. So what we are doing here is we are saying that from Nginx means like Nginx as the base image we are taking, and on top of that we are adding our related code there. So we'll say from Nginx as the base image, and we'll take that base image and we'll copy our custom index.html to this location for the new Docker image which we are building. So we'll say copy this index.html, whatever is present there, to usr share nginx html. So very simple Docker file which we are going to implement. So if we go here to our if we go back here and go to hub.docker.com, and if you go and then type nginx here, right, and we will find the nginx Docker image, and this is going to be the base Docker image we are going to use, and on top of that we are going to build our own custom Docker image. So let me come back here, and that's about we are going to do in this demo. So let's see that in a visual manner. So we are going to build a Docker image and push to Docker Hub. So to build a Docker image, we are going to use Docker build command, and this is the Docker image name we are going to provide, which is my nginx something like custom, and this is the tag colon v1. So this is the Docker image name, and if you see the dot here, so we'll go to that Docker file location where it is present, which means inside the Docker files folder, and from there we will run this command docker build hyphen t and my nginx hyphen custom colon v1 is the image name we are going to build, and dot means from the current directory. Where is your Docker file present? It is present in the current directory, and we will build this Docker image. So once the Docker image is built, we will run that Docker image by creating a container and test it whether our sample index.html is accessible, and once that is done, we will tag the Docker image with our Docker ID. So my Docker Hub ID is stack simplify. In your case, your Docker Hub ID might be different, and accordingly you need to use that. So if you see here, I am logging in with my Docker ID. So this is my Docker ID, and using that I am logging in. In your case, it will be different. So using that Docker ID, you are going to tag the Docker image. And once that is done, so using Docker push, so with the Docker tag, you have tagged the Docker image. And after that, with Docker push, you are going to push the Docker image to Docker Hub. And once that is done, we'll go to Docker Hub and verify whether our Docker image is successfully pushed to Docker Hub or not. So once that is done, we'll also learn about a simple Docker search command also. So these are the things we are going to do as part of this demo. So I'll see you in the next lecture. Until then, bye bye. Thank you.